up, everybody? It's me, Troy, from Troy's Movies. We are doing Mortal Kombat Armageddon today. And, yeah, we're doing that. Is the TV even on? Yes, it is. Turn on the Wii. I can't believe I left my TV on for that long. There we go. It will sit right down here. Get this over real quick. Just be a second, guys. All right, so. We got mail. Okay, so basically I was gonna put in Mortal Kombat Armageddon, but I guess we'll check out our mail here. We got 40 pieces of mail. Notice the discontinuation of Nintendo Wi-Fi connection service. Transfer. YouTube on Wii. Into the video. I was just messing around, checking that out, you know. But now it's a real deal. We're trying to get Mortal Kombat Armageddon out. This one has MKA. Yes! I forgot I had to turn it down to Mortal Kombat Armageddon levels. Alright, back. Whoop, whoop. Game will play with any of these controllers. You can comment, funny monkey jokes.
What you doing?
I'm doing a Mortal Kombat Armageddon video right now.
Cool.
Do you want to join?
Doing story mode or just normal?
Just story mode. Our entire playthrough is based on the story mode of the game.
If I want to play, can we play normal fighting combat?
I mean, I guess we could, but we're trying to. The conquest is like super long.
ABALBL.
That's the profile code.
Okay.
where it infinitely moves in one direction with the camera. And, oh, we got Smoke's mask though.
You guys cannot see Cherry's head right now. Now you
move.
Can.
Just sit down here in this chair.
Whee!
Funny monkey jokes. Just sit down here and sit down here in this chair.
Thank you. You're making me less dizzy.
Come on, just get off here and sit in the chair. Then move the chair over there. Then I'm making you come out and go out of here. You can spin in this chair. Just move back by the door.
There's not enough room there.
Yeah, there is.
No, there's not.
Get off. Here. You could spin around easily like this if I just move that chair, which I will.
Can I help?
Yes.
It's really wavy.
Whatever. All right, so we are here in this 3D fight with... Oh, these guys! Oh, I know them. Oh, we're doing distract and destroy right now.
I feel better. I feel better. I smell better. So much better.
Okay.
Why make better when we can make gooder?
Oh, nice. We got away. I didn't even mean to use that, but I guess.
Combats go on.
Bang.
Conquest.
But that's not even doing anything to them.
Conquest
their
is.
Their bar.
Conquest is dope.
Conquest be dope, though. Come and get me.
Okay.
You thought you had me. Ha ha ha. You thought you did. You thought, boys.
No, I didn't. I'm not a boy.
That's why I said you thought, girls. Wait, how did I not open the menu, but instead
what?
I did a special move to them? How did that work? I like pulled on them. Wait. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah. Boop, 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 boop. Come on. Come here.
I can still be the star of the show. You can see someone. Hi. My name's Amy. I like French fries and fashion. I also like slime and Play-Doh.
Okay, so.
Even though I'm a little toddler, I have badges. Okay, let's do a different one. This one will be of Tammy. Hi, I'm Tammy.
Alright, let's not do that. Let's just put
it. I like tater tots. And French fries.
Alright, Tammy.
And chicken nuggets.
Tammy, whatever.
And chicken nuggets and hamburgers.
Whatever suits you.
And I like fast food, which most people hate.
I thought we could maybe get to the
like
door before.
I also,
yeah.
I also like.
Oh, can we lock it into the.
I also like funny monkey jokes.
Okay, just. Be a little bit quieter with that. Oh, we got the green.
Tammy likes being.
I like being loud, too. How come that only, like,
I like
tiny
being
bit to
the
them?
Loudest person in a room.
Well, you're not gonna get your wish. How come they,
I like foods that make loud noises. Like sizzle. Pops. Which is why I like lovely pops. Okay, I'll do another one. Hi. My name's Lily.
no, 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 no,
I like lollipops.
Oh, I have to uppercut.
Sweet candies, sour candies, tangy candies, any kind of candy.
How do I uppercut?
You name it. Chocolate. I even like those dope chocolate.
Oh, come on.
I even like those dope chocolate bunnies.
Oh, just press X to uppercut.
Right.
Oh, I got an uppercut on that. Oh, like the right. Like the other. Oh, oh, I get it now. What?
Right. Did you hear? Lily likes dope chocolate bunnies.
I just heard Smoke's death noise in glorious VHD. Well, it's not really HD, but it's kind of HD. It's like. SDHD split.
Okay.
It can be HD, but it's not really. Yeah, I know. Yes, we did it.
Not
oh, there's a 2D yeah. Battle.
Why are you standing in blood?
What were those? You will join me, or you will die. We shall see.
Oh, this is,
do the same thing.
Oh, this is the noob guy that was introduced in Mortal Kombat 2 as a secret character.
Yeah, ooh. You should be able to defeat him.
He's a noob. Yeah, and I've got way more damage on than him. Actually, take that back. He's got slightly more damage on than me, but this is, like, only, like, one hit more.
That's not true.
Distract him, destroy him. Doesn't work with noob, I don't think. He'll block it. Oh, there we go. What? I was gonna do that to you.
Noob?
What?
That doesn't make sense. Noob wins.
Noob was supposed to be Boon, but they, I don't know
noob,
why, but...
Why isn't Noob a noob?
It was supposed to be... Boon, but they changed it into Noob Saibot. It was supposed to be Boon Saibot, but they changed it into Noob Saibot.
But it doesn't make sense.
Yes.
That Noob always wins.
Cause he's, that's the irony.
That doesn't make sense. That Noob won.
That's the irony of it. I think I know what I have to do, though. Distract and destroy won't really work. Maybe it does. Sometimes it does. Like, you can get one hit on, but then you have to, like, do distract and destroy him with your hands, and that would be how you do it.
Like, you distract
him. Oh, and look that. He's got a troll hammer. He's trolling. All right, let's swap back to our normal hands, because soon he'll swap back. If you swap back, eventually he'll swap back soon. You know, maybe we can just swap back since... Can we at least get a Z-attack? No, we can't. We weren't in the range. He's, like, so cheap. He is, like... Me when I was facing you in the first episode.
What do you mean?
The first episode of this, before I even knew there was a conquest, because you had to unlock it. Boop! 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 Bang! 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 Come on! Come on! Drake sword, yes! Drake sword, yes! 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 Oh, Breaker! Breaker, we might have this. No. That's just ironic hearing Noob wins. Noob wins! That's ironic. Huh?
Now I think I'm so weird. Just to tell you. I'm not. Hey, how come
he. Oh, he'll be ready for it.
How
so you gotta go in with the Z attack.
He's a monkey. He's a monkey noob.
With a troll hammer that trolls you a bunch. Alright, let's walk back to our normal hands.
And you also have a Drake sword.
Bang!
Yeah, that just sounds ironic.
Wait, in this version, do they have fatalities? I wonder. Because I've never been able to pull one off. Oh, we got the clapper punch! Whatever that is, we got it. Bang! Alright, let's swap to the Drake sword for more damage. Then we just block, move back. He'll move! He'll block it. He knows. He's at light speed.
I'm gonna go in there!
Oh, let's get a Z attack right back!
Pretending to be a noob.
So basically, we just want to keep attacking. Just keep attacking. Just keep attacking. Just keep attacking. Oh, there. There we go. Now, we might be able to get a couple more in before he attacks us back. And this is where we want to keep Z attacking. With ZL and ZR on the classic.
Whoa, Trent, look at this.
I don't know what it would be on
remote matchup.
What? What? Oh, I don't know what happened there with your gummies. But I know what happened here is we're gonna win! I can tell. We actually have more health than Noob right now. I take that back. He's gonna do his special move, whatever it is. Oh, we were so close, guys!
Hey, Trey, wanna try one of the gummies?
Sure. Good.
Want another one?
No thanks, actually. I'm too busy fighting noobs. I can never say
even
I was...
Even though noob's newbie?
No, he's not a newbie. He's an old bee. But he's still a bee, nonetheless. Okay, there we go.
How do you know? He might be a teenager.
And of course at
16... How do you know? He might be a teenage bee.
Does he look like a teenage bee?
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
And how is that a Ninja Turtle that you're looking at? Not to mention in a Mortal Kombat game. Bang, bang,
play
bang,
the
bang.
Dying Cat song. I don't know why.
Is this gonna be a flawless? No, no, of course it is.
I don't know why, but cue the Nyan Cat music.
No, cue the Troy is gonna scream out loud music.
That's not a song.
Yeah, that is. Cue in my name is Troy and I'm awesome. The new variant, my name is Troy and I'm gonna beat Noob.
Sorry, I can't play Apple Music right now.
Oh.
That song is only on Apple Music.
Well then, play Apple Music. Why can't you?
I can't play Apple Music because you're not connected to the right Wi-Fi network. You guys all use Android.
But my Wii's connected to the internet. There should be internet. The Wii I'm playing on right now is connected to the internet.
Yes, but you guys all use Android. I can't use Apple Music.
You probably saved my life. Who is he? He doesn't seem human. He is Noob Saibot, a warrior from the Netherrealm. He is my brother.
Your brother? Why did he try to kill you?
He was corrupted long ago, but now I have the chance to save him. The Lin Kuei owe you much, Taven. In return for your aid, I will help you find the men who have been hunting you. They are called the Red Dragon, a clan of mysterious warriors. I can't help you get inside their base.
Ooh,
but I can't
very mysterious.
Where?
Shard.
Very mysterious. Want a granola bar?
Oh, saving in progress. Nice.
Want a granola bar?
It's unfortunate that Sub-Zero's brother has chosen a path of darkness.
Oh, it's radiant.
I wish I could help him remove the corruption that fills Noob Saibot's soul.
It's gonna be a
but
point,
now that
it?
I know the location of the Red Dragon stronghold, I must return to Orin. You will be able to transport me.
I don't trust Pinky Promise.
Maybe then I will find some answers as to why I'm being pursued.
You do too. I promise it won't be a prank. I won't break the promise. I promise I won't break the promise.
Whatever, just come here.
Hi guys!
It's the item Mother left me to help with the quest.
Are you ready to begin your search for Blaze?
Not yet. The warriors in red ambushed me again outside the temple. I met someone there named Sub-Zero. He gave me information that could lead me to them.
Who are they?
He said they're called the Red Dragon Clan. His Lin Kuei recently located their stronghold. It's in Charred Mountain. I would like to visit them before I search for the Fire Swamp. They may be the ones who stole my father's sword.
I didn't say what kind
will
of granola bar I would give you.
And I didn't say I would eat it. That's it. Come on. Crimson Forest with a K. Of course it's with a K. Mortal Kombat
Your
stuff.
Your call is here.
Thanks.
Unwrap that quick, you need.
Oh, we dropped something. What is it? Oh, that's explosive. Okay. So I don't want that. Oh, this is gonna be fun, I can tell.
I didn't know granola bars were explosive.
I was talking about that projectile.
Oh,
this is gonna be fun. This is gonna be fun. Huh?
My name's Sally, and I like having fun.
Well, if you like sarcasm, you've come to the right place.
For the red dragon!
Okay, so it doesn't say for Nintendo, it says for the red dragon. I think before it said, for a dragon! Did he just sing, oh, from, Trolls World Tour? No, not a Trolls reference. I can't take that. Possibly, you have enough help. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! that's bad. Oh, what's this item? Oh, that's just a rock. Let's not pick that up. Oh, nice. Nice. Get the scepter. Get the scepter. Yes. Can we fire at the ground? Yeah. But we don't get to keep the scepter? Or maybe it's in that box. I'm not even... Oh, that's just coins. Or no, Fujin alternate costume. Okay, we'll take that. Oh, wait, can we save the checkpoint? Another 2D fight.
Fujin! I sense that there is more significance to your actions here than is apparent. I suggest you return to Edenia immediately.
I would like some information first. The Red Dragon have attacked me twice. I'd like to know the reason, and I'm not leaving until I find it.
Such ignorance. I will stop you, by force if necessary.
I respect you, Fujin. You are a friend to my family. But I will not leave.
Then you leave me no choice. Fight!
When they stand in fight poses like that, you know there is a 2D battle.
Round one, fight!
Okay, the strike and destroy him should work pretty well on Lin Hei. Or he could be just like,
Hey, there's an airplane!
Noob.
Hey, there's an airplane!
Oh, man! Oh, he's got
if
one,
he's
too!
A noob,
and it's
why
like,
didn't he rename Fujin to Noob and Noob to Fujin?
Because Noob actually was more of a noob than Fujin is. Okay, I think we're gonna have to do the infamous Z-attack strategy. Oh, he's so cheap!
He's cheaper. He's lame.
Oh, this is gonna be another tough one.
That dope hairdo is so cheap when it's from 40 seconds ago.
Then how is it dope still?
It's still dope, it's just so 2 minutes and 40 seconds ago.
Well, 2 minutes and 40 seconds ago is like so retro now. As retro as the NES, which isn't very retro anymore because people don't have much nostalgia for it nowadays. They already did it. Sammy, so don't. Oh, well, I guess you could.
I'm marking it for you. Lu He. Wait, how is Lu He the same as Fuji?
Oh, that's their Japanese names compared to their normal names. How did I just do that lay down? I don't know. But I did. Bank. Oh, we can jump. We can jump. I forgot. That just should make him a lot easier by just pressing.
Fujin!
By pressing upright. Oh, man. Oh, we had it so close there.
Fujin!
Oh, we had it close. We had it close. We were close. He's always going to do that turn one.
He farted.
So we have to get rid of him as soon as possible.
Fujin farted.
Distract and destroy an AI loop. If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die slowly. I honestly think that will make the game harder.
Using a knife?
Yeah. Because I already have a way better sword. Look at that. That Drake sword.
Waste your inventory?
Yes.
Fujin! Go, 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 Fujin! Go,
oh, this would be perfect time for the strike and destroy.
Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin!
Yes, we can. Sammy, why are you rooting on Fuji?
Because I don't want you to win.
Well, I will win. Well, your attempts are futile, Sammy, because I'm winning right now.
You have the Fuji in your in. And taping is just a tape fence. It's just a tape fence. But Fujin is a Fui Jin.
He's a Fui Jin because I.
Well, yeah, you're a tape fence.
So he's weird alcohol.
But you're a tape fence.
Ooh, from behind, let's go! 3 in a row! Your attempts are futile, Sammy.
Yeah, but you going into the pause menu made me watch you die for longer. Watch you bleed. Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin!
Yes!
Go, Fujin! Go, Fujin!
I told you your attempts were futile.
Didn't want to do that. Fujin has been an ally for many ages. But I need to confront the Red Dragon. This must be the entrance to that stronghold. I hope they haven't been alerted to my presence. I'll soon find out.
Whoa. Well, that's a steel dragon, not a red dragon. Uh-oh.
Oh, it just had a load.
Get the chest.
Okay. Oh, but first, always save your game. I forgot to save last time, so let's do it here.
Newbie mistake. Get the chest. Sorry, there's a chest. Turn around, there's a chest.
Might as well, holy moly. For 300 coins and the Fujin's cape. It's worth
it. What does the Fujin cape do?
I think it's just armor to
custom. Oh, that tone.
We've only been going on for 38 minutes. No, I'm for much longer. Alright, guys, we just reached a green thing, which means there's some kind of either 3D or 2D battle coming up. Time stop! We gotta move! Time stop!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I want to see what time stop does. Well, it does exactly what it says.
Muy bien!
Oh, that's going to be so useful!
Muy bien!
Oh, we gotta beat up some enemies to get time stop.
Muy bien!
Old-fashioned style.
Troy, you're so close to being dead!
No!
Hey, Troy, is that Skull Meter where they drop your blood when it comes out? Is that where they drop your blood when it comes out?
Look at this!
Hey, Troy, is that meter where they drop your blood when it comes out?
Well, we got the torso for the other guy's female armor, and we also got this. The Lost Pyramid tomb. Bang! I got you!
That's all your blood.
Oh, Oh, no, 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 the electric.
Your blood's radioactive!
Whatever. What is it? Will you get us dinner otherwise?
What?
If we stay here. Okay. Okay, all of you watching this Mortal Kombat Armageddon video, put in the comments whether you think we should go to the graduation
party.
The
party?
No, what? Hey, what things are gonna
be? We have no idea.
I don't know.
No, like...
Cody, or Zach is gonna be there.
Okay, I'll come.
I'll stay here.
Okay, that's fine. Be good and be responsible.
Okay. Bring me out some dinner.
What?
If they have dinner there, just pick something up on the way home or something.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Love you.
Love you. Oh, say hi to everybody at home watching the Mortal Kombat Armageddon video right now.
Are you live streaming?
Oh, no, I live streamed earlier today, so I can't really do twice in one, like...
Well, don't, while I'm sorry.
So no posting or live streaming, just recording like this?
Yeah.
Okay. So I'll keep recording this, but I won't post it till you're home, which is weird because in the past you never do that. You must continue. Oh, we got the time stop rules. Oh, we get a free time stop without using any of our thing before. That is so handy. Ooh, we got a double kill. Let's go. Now I'm going to intentionally do time stop. And then do the ground pound. Let's go. Get all of that back. And we get... Torso, Lost Pyramid Tomb, all that good stuff. They all crush in comparison to me. Oh, there's this guy over here. We have, but we burned him alive. Oh, bang, 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 bang! Come on, let's go. Oh, nice. Finish who? Ooh, run. Run, 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 run. Him who? Him? I can't finish him yet. I gotta beat him up some more. But we got health back. We were so close. Like, if you get health back when you, at the exact same time you... So we still don't have time stopper yet. Bang! Into the wall for the combo. Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about! X! Boom! Oh, yeah. Everybody crowd around. This is gonna get weird. Okay. We gotta hit him a little bit more to get some more. And then we're gonna try and use our Y attack. I was gonna say to blow up that thing, but whatever. We'll grab the pyramid fight tune and the torso cover, I think. Because you can add a torso before. Bang! Oh, we finished him off. Oh, I love 3D battles! Oh, because you get your full moveset rather than in 2D! where you don't get your full move set. Oops. What am I even ranting about? It's 2D is fun, but 3D is also fun. Cause it's awesome. Time stop! Experiment must continue. Or we could just go do this. And that would destroy all of them at once. Ooh, let's go! That destroyed all of them! Now what do I do? Oh, him. I always forget about him. In the corner. Oh, get away from that. Get away from that. Oh, we don't have enough. Oh, no. Our health's draining. Oh, yes. Get some magic back right away. Well, I didn't mean to do that. I meant to do the X attack, but whatever. Get some HP back right now. Get us some HP back. Come on, we need it. We need it right now. Even the tiniest bit helps. Just one attack can do that to you. Okay, so I think we're just gonna end the video. Creepy music, but I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, smack the like button. Oh, I got this on my... And we will see you guys in the next video. Bye!